Uyo ni tena anashika.
Azia
shika na mkono.
Happy International Women's Day.
Hi guys.
Praise Jesus.
Hope you're doing well.
It's our Jesus family here. And you're back again with a very interesting video.
Kama Kawa.
Eagles. Welcome back if you're coming back, and welcome to our new members. If you're watching our videos for the first time, thank you for clicking to watch. And guys, come out to subscribe. Remember to subscribe.
Hit the subscribe button, by the way. We keep telling people this thing is free to subscribe.
Yeah, you don't get charged for
it. It's like following me on Instagram.
So the same way you follow us, me now on YouTube.
Yes. So today's
video is going to be interesting because first of all, today is International Women's Day.
Wapinduru ya women, we
win. As women. So this year, Ninia Women's Day, it's themed around leadership. So shout out to every woman out there who is taking charge and who is leading, you know, in one way or another. Shout out to you. And you know, we just thank God we were created for this man.
Tungechanganikiwa. Yani women without women. Tungekuwa tumepotea. Even God himself. So, and he said, it is not good for man to be alone without woman. So, for every woman out there, manze, we appreciate you, we love you, God bless you, manze. You do a good job. Whether you think you're a leader or not, you are a leader in your field.
Yeah.
Because I feel like women are very strong people.
Yeah.
The way you lead the families, the way you lead in your places of work, everywhere a woman is. That's why there's a saying that says that behind every successful man is a woman.
Yeah? Anyway, guys, so to celebrate Women's Day, guess what Kabi did? And not only to me, but to amazing ladies, Aziad and Tanasha Donna. I'm so happy I got to meet them. I'm still a woman.
Are you in leadership? Yeah.
I'm so happy I got to meet these two amazing ladies, and actually plus their crew, and you know, they're just amazing and very kind.
So mini Leona,
you
know, women, they are always very ready to control resources. Ukiwa na mwanamke kwa nyumba, unajua lazima atapanga budget. That's a way of leadership. So mimi najua demo naweza mpeleka Kempinski yako like wewe kaa vile ulikataa juzi kwa minus. So akasema just to show that I also take care of our budget, nikawapeleka Kibandoski.
So we went to Klabu.
Klabu manze was wonder why you and wapi nduru wewe. If you're from UN, if you're an alumni or you're a student right now, comment down below. And big shout out to you manze, tunawapenda watu wa UN, watu wa KU pale KM.
Sisi tulienda KM. So comment down below, tuambie ile bezi nye mko mnaenda unapata vitu at very affordable prices. Cause hata mkua kampo na si hata food peke yake, mpaka manguo na kumbuka nilikuwa na panga at the end of the month, cause viatu za kampo ulikuwa unabai once a month. Cause unabaila ya punch, unapiga nayo the whole month, by the end of the month imeisha. So inabidi ubai ingine.
What?
Yeah.
So ungebai tu kiatu ya quality poa ya
thaumbili. Sa hauna hizo resources za kupata thaumbili at once. Imagine. So sisi watu wa KM, watu wa Klabu, kama uko hapo na unanifeel, just comment with a fire emoji. Kabi hakuwahi kula, but then Kabi never...
I didn't leave the campus life because I was already working, mimi nilikuwa na chance of hustling. Me don't try, unajua niko kampu lakini...
So you're the few, the lucky few. So we got the opportunity to go to Klabu, so guys are going to be sharing.
No, we go to Klabu now. So, because we're ready to share, and we are recording this video.
Yes.
So let's go.
You see how our experience was.
Klabu!
Usiende kwanza Klabu. I just thought, aya, haka kademu sijakaonyeshana vile kamepiga luku. Luku! Ebu loves mama kwanza wakuone. Hey, goja. Before you feed in there, let me just put some music to chocha this pretty girl.
You did. What you did to me. Jesus, yeah. Look what you did.
So guys, if you want to order this dress and many more outfits from Bantu Closet, here is the number that you have to call. They have really amazing hoodies.
It comes in a high low and also comes in a very long skirt. I feel like I really miss this skirt. So are you one of me who misses this pretty skater skirt? But I can have it shorter. If you want it to be shorter, it can be shorter.
Okay. So guys, that's it. That's it. Call Bantu Closet 0705-525-838. Sawa. Sawa, tuende ni kunitwa?
Klabu.
Klabu. Kwani klabu nini will happen?
Klabu nini happen? Watu wametuacha, but tuende kujeni.
Klabu. What do we... Watu wa klabu. We, tupatane klabu. Tupatane klabu.
Ujo yenda klabu wewe. You know it's late. Nena nga afrenda pataka kuna giza.
Unaenda kujua mahali watoto wa Nairobi Uni wa ukula sasa.
Mkipeleka watoto wenye university.
Huku ndio wanakulanga. Tukiwapia budget ya 1000.
Per semester.
Per sem.
Tupatane.
Hii ndio kazi yenye wa ufanya. So it's a very same. I think it's like Nini for KU. What do we call our place?
KM. We used to call it KM.
KM for KU.
Yeah.
So klabu is for Nairobi Uni.
Yeah.
So tunasema tuende tukule huko. Tuonane manzi. Kutane huko KM.
Introduce yourself.
My name is Kibet.
We've just met today.
Kibet ndio anatupeleka klabu.
Naende anatupeleka klabu. Ameambiwa akuje na sisi.
Bana.
Yes, so klabu, what happens?
What is klabu?
What is klabu?
As in klabu, it was meant for university students. It has like cheap food, but it's okay. It's like a 5-star hotel.
Ah, yeah. Really? Is it a 5-star?
By the way, iko BA, iko sawa.
Iko BA, iko sawa. Lakini wazae wao kam.
Ai, wengi. As in, the most interesting thing about klabu is their fruit juice.
Why? Why?
It's as in ni mingi lakini ni tamu.
Mbona watu wote wanaenda klabu?
Wote. What? I feel like I've been dragged here by like my small sister. I feel out of place. Lakini inanitake way back. Unajua mimi I experienced KM with its full glory. Mimi, I lived like a university student.
Proper.
Proper.
Not like me.
Who you?
Mimi nilikuwa
hata agenda university. Kama uja experience KM.
Bado.
That is for KU.
Yeah.
Bado. Sasa today we are here.
What were you wearing?
Asiati ndia metuchallenge kuja hapa. So I call it aki. Aji sasa. Like kujani, it's going to be fun. Yes, let's see if it's going to be fun.
So the ladies are even holding hands. Because you are kwa hapi, ni security. Unajua ni Tanasha ako hapa katikati. Sasa unajua huyo Diamond akisikia Tanasha ako kunaitwa nini?
Eh? Wapi uko klabu?
Klabu. Atamkujia vibaya sana.
So where do we sit? Like, you have to go get your ticket ahead.
Love, Ojekula place kahi.
Me, Nani.
How do you feel about this? You know, love, Tanasha loves street food.
Yeah?
Tanasha loves street food.
When I come at him, my posh, when I force you, okay, like, I'm going to take you to Kenya, take you to the ghetto, and you're going to eat this food. Like, Apana, eat my kulanga, son. There's no food like kunaitwa aje klabus.
Yes, yeah.
Nimesikia smoking a sausage.
Yes.
Kaa tu lang.
Excuse me, welcome to the 17th star hotel. What do you want to order?
Chef de Niblo.
Yeah.
Calamari.
One shrimp.
Yeah.
With then calamari.
Yeah. Some mushroom sauce.
You guys are bougie.
Bougie.
Lakini kuna chapati madondo na matumbo fry.
Wewe tunakujua wewe.
Kwa sababu matumbo fry utakula?
Matumbo fry please. Make sure
wasafishi
vizuri please.
Kinakonga umeshatengenezwa. It's ready.
It's ready.
It's ready.
How do we love? We laugh politely.
Matumbo.
Okay, for me, ugali, matumbo, na mboga. Yay! Wow!
I love.
Love matumbo.
Ah, ni sitaki matumbo mimi.
Ugali, matumbo, chapo. Maragwe ndengu.
Maragwe ndengu ama ugali omena?
Chapo ndengu. Ugali omena ya kwangu.
Chapo maragwe. Ni yellow bean? Chapo maragwe.
Chapo
maragwe. Moja.
Drogonga tukonda. Tukonda. Dai ni karatasi.
Yes. Those thin chapati.
I
don't like the
thin. Yes.
Ugali, when I cook ugali at home.
Hata nusu na shiba.
Hard ugali.
Yeah. You ugali.
Wewe ni chekesha. Wala wewe. Wewe tunakujua ni msichana wa dandoro. Usijaribu kutuchezea hapa wewe.
No. I just love very soft
chips. Ah, same.
The warm and the clean ones.
No, I know the cheapos you love.
They don't have the photo.
Oh, my God. What a
disappointment.
That is dengu chapu. That is mine.
Mi yango ilikuwa maragwe.
Yango ni dengu.
Una dengu ama ni supu tu?
Ni dengu ndai.
Oh, yuko ndani?
Eh, yuko maali.
You left up here.
Yeah,
dengu or maragwe was 8 bob, I swear.
Really?
And then chapo was 10 bob.
Ours was chapo 10 bob. Chapo 10 bob. Dengu was 8 bob.
It's even better. Ugali is 5 bob.
Ati juoni?
Kuna mango, passion, orange, pineapple, cocktail, lemon,
peach,
eti hapo.
Love, mbona unai? Mbona unali ni chakula?
Ebu shikongule? Ebu angalia, honestly.
Ni tufupi?
Uyo, nichana shika.
Whoa! Azia
shika na mkono.
One.
Lemon. Goja. Allah. Na mkono. What?
Lemon.
Love. Azia.
Lemon. Mimi nishika
na
orange.
Pineapple.
Pineapple.
Shika ugali.
Shika ugali. Uyo amebuziba ugali na juice.
Uh-huh.
This is
lemon. Whoa! Stero.
Yeah.
But happy, what is it?
Happy International Women's Day.
Okay, happy
International.
No. Just eat, I'll pay. So, just be comfortable, guys. I got a mula. Wewe kile unakunywa, wewe kunywa ni tali. Ni Women Day lazima tu celebrate. Na wafunza ku celebrate women with the little budget that you have. Cheers.
Cheers to what now?
Cheers to women.
Cheers to women. They're for women.
No, cheers to women.
Women.
Wow.
For being there for women.
Yeah.
Wow.
You've done a good job. We have been there for our women.
We're just patting ourselves on the back.
Wow. This is what you call a good job. Omena na ugali.
Indi a good job. Ina yo ida.
Ladies.
Are you guys okay?
Yeah.
Niletea bill ya kila mtu tafadhali. No. Najua lazima ni wasi. For Women's Day. Mom, hii bili ni ngapi?
So yote ni 510.
Ai, mili kwa najoenda kuumia.
510, Buddha. 510.
Nando mademu wanafikiri wameharibu.
Mademu mtaima na niti.
Happy International Women's Day!
It
was 17th
Ugali, makumba, what did you have?
Dengu and chapo.
What did I have? Dengu, maragwe and chapo.
Maragwe!
Yellow beans and chapo. And it's so
good.
Oh, wasi, mujajua, nimetoka kuwalipia bill. Amniambia asante. Manze, your bill ilikuwa juu, but nikasema, I gotta treat you ladies. I gotta treat you ladies.
Thank you so much, we appreciate it.
But it was nice.
Yeah. So what? What's about to ambie ni? What's a woman anamanisha nini to you guys?
A woman.
Life.
Life.
Power.
Power.
Integrity.
Trainers, I'm saying your scouts.
Woman is power. Is life.
Life.
Woman is life.
And integrity.
Hey. So say Baraka Man and end the video.
Baraka Man!